What do we say to Mom and Dad?
Welcome back.
And happy Friday. Everyone say happy Friday.
Happy Friday.
Today's Friday, what will tomorrow be?
Saturday.
Everyone say Saturday.
Saturday.
Stay home.
Stay home.
Flea market day.
Flea market day.
Taylor, do you want to go put one for you? I'll give you loud and clear. Effective communicator. Awesome job. Everyone say stay home Saturday.
Stay home Saturday.
Flea market day.
Flea market day.
Stay home Sunday.
Stay home Sunday.
Can you take that one from Mark if you want to? Taylor's not paying attention.
Already zero.
Mark, stand up and go to the door right now. Very sad. We have a lot to learn and you're not listening. Everyone say stay home Sunday.
Stay home Sunday.
Church day.
Church day.
Come back on Monday.
Come back on Monday.
Test day.
Test day.
Everyone say aim spring. Testing period.
Testing period.
Begins on Monday.
April 22, 2024.
So are we going to go to bed early?
Yeah.
Are we going to go to bed early on Sunday night?
Yeah.
Are we going to wake up and have something to eat for breakfast?
Yeah.
Are we going to come to school early?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't forget, Monday is the first day of AIM Web Spring Testing. Okay? So make sure you come early. Come to school every day unless you are okay? Okay. Clap 31 times. Get ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. That's right. 31 in the air. Get ready. Go. 3, 1. 3, 1 makes what number?
31.
How many tabs do we have in 31?
3.
How many ones?
1.
Everyone say the number 31.
The number 31.
Has 3 tabs.
And
1 1.
And 1 1.
Everyone say happy.
Happy.
Show me earth. Everyone say earth.
Earth.
I don't see you well. Happy.
Happy.
Earth month. Everybody, on Monday, April 22 is Earth Day. Everyone say Earth Day.
Earth Day.
Tell me Earth. Earth Day is on Monday. Everyone say Monday.
Monday.
So when is Earth Day?
Monday.
Okay? So let's get ready.
We all must live a happy time. We are.
live on?
We live on.
Everyone say the earth.
The earth.
It's the planet.
It's the planet.
We live on.
We live on.
Okay, let's say the eight planets. Ready? Starting with Mercury. Get ready, go.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
So how many planets do we have all together?
Eight.
Yes. And what is the first planet closest to the sun?
Mercury.
And what is the last planet closest to the sun?
Neptune.
What is the last planet furthest from the sun?
Neptune.
All right, everyone say Happy Earth Month.
Happy Earth Month.
Okay, so do we need to keep our Earth healthy and clean?
Yes.
And pollution free?
Yes.
Awesome job. Hey, hug your son. Okay, what is classroom room number one?
I'm a teacher.
Number two?
I'm quiet.
Number three?
Lighting down.
Number four?
Dancing.
And number five?
Sebastian, come.
Show me your Sebastian. Okay, what's our class in three?
Be respectful, be responsible, be safe.
My school promise. Get ready, go.
My school promise.
Each day I do my best, and I won't
do any less.
My work will always please me, and I won't accept a mess. I'll color very carefully, my writing will be neat. I simply will be happy till my papers are complete. I'll always do my homework, and I'll try on every test. I won't forget my promise to do my very best. Who are we? Let me see your D hand. D hand. Let's sing our dolphin song. Get ready to go.
We are the dolphins.
Everywhere we go, people want to know. So we tell them who we are. Who are we?
Dolphins!
We are the dolphins. Small goal or a small plan? What is our large plan? What is our large goal? To become readers. Good job. Hug yourselves. Hands should be free. Fun math. Put the pencil down. Everyone say number four, hands free.
Number four.
Fun math, put your chair in, feet together right now. Okay. So what is our large goal? What is our large plan? To become readers. So many readers. Everyone say readers. Our leaders, Edmond and Barrero, elementary school. Everyone say home of the mighty, mighty.
Of the mighty, mighty.
Dolphins.
Okay,
everyone say dolphins.
Dolphins.
Dolphins. Our faithful. Dolphins. Our smile. Awesome job. Okay, so show me letter S. What does S stand for?
Study.
Everyone say study, study, study.
Study, study, study.
Especially for those who are not at level 3 in letter naming identification. You need to study, study, study. You need to know all letters A through Z. You have to be able to read all the words here, sight words. You have to be able to read words. You have to be able to read sentences. You have to be able to read stories. Do we understand, boys and girls?
Yes.
Everyone say reading.
It's important.
Your hands. Reading.
Reading.
It's very important.
It's very important.
So if you are not at level 3 proficient in letter naming, A through Z, you need to study, study, study. Do we understand, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Okay, and the last one, A. Are we going to do good on our next Ames Web Spring Test?
Yeah.
And when does testing begin? On Monday. Everyone say increase. Improve our test scores. Okay, so don't forget, two thumbs up again. Get ready, go. Okay, everyone say proficiency level. What is NE? or zero?
I need a
four. What is level one?
Need a four.
On your assignment, what is level one?
Need a four.
Yeah, so if you are not at level three, you need to go home, study, 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 practice, practice, practice until you reach level three. What is level three?
Proficient.
What is level two? Approaching proficiency. What is level four? Exceeding the standard. Okay, boys and girls? All right. If you are at level three proficient and letter naming identification A through Z, stand up. Good job, boys and girls. Do we all need to be at level three?
Yes.
Also, Simona, stand up, Simona. Okay, so go give yourself a round of applause with stars in the sky and say, I am awesome.
I am awesome.
Everyone say, we are awesome.
We are awesome.
We are proficient.
We are proficient.
In letter naming identification.
Letter naming.
A through Z.
A through Z.
Give yourself a round of applause again. Get ready, go. With stars in the sky and a big dolphin splash. Get ready, go. So all those who are sitting down, if you are not at level three, please ask your family for help. You understand? We all need to be at level three before we go to first.
Yeah.
And did we start practicing already for our kindergarten promotional?
Yeah.
And do we know who our partner is?
Yeah.
Yeah. So once we're done posing, boys are going to show muscles, girls are going to model. Once we're done, where do we go? To our chair. Are we going to sit down?
No.
What do we do? Stand up and face forward. Did we do a lot better yesterday?
Yes.
Everyone say mallet.
Mallet.
Okay, so breathe in, breathe out. Everyone say the element of explicit
instruction.
Everyone say instruction.
Instruction.
Learning.
Learning.
Instruction.
Instruction.
What is number one?
Instruction.
And what is our most important goal? What is our most important plan?
Reader.
Everyone say reading is very important.
Reading is very important.
Everyone say critical content.
Critical content.
That means we have to know all letters A through Z. We have to be able to recite words. We have to be able to read and decode words. Do you understand, boys and girls?
Yes.
Veronica, please look here. You're getting ready for the end of the year. The end of the year is here now. Pay attention. Sit up straight. Okay, everyone. So what is number one again?
Critical content.
What is number two? Again, get ready to go. Smaller set attainable time. What is number three?
Organized.
What is number four?
Other goals.
Do we have a lot of goals, boys and girls?
Yes.
What is our large goal?
To become.
That's a very important goal, right? Okay. And don't forget, your other goal is also to learn your numbers. We have to be able to identify numbers 0 to 30. Do you understand, boys and girls?
Yes.
That's another goal. That's another plan. Okay? We have to be able to count to 100 by 1 by 10. Do you understand?
Yes.
So do we have a lot of goals that we have to meet?
Yes.
Before we leave kindergarten?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, what is number 5?
Reveal.
Again, what is number 5?
Reveal.
And do we reveal every day? Everyone say, we reveal,
we reveal,
so we don't forget.
Okay.
So what is number 6?
I do,
teacher's turn, right? What is number 7?
We do.
Teacher and student's turn, right? What is number 8?
You do.
And what is number 9?
We do.
What is number 10?
Number.
What is number 11? Number 12? And number 13, everyone say practice, practice, practice.
Yes,
you need to practice your reading, you need to practice your math. Does everyone understand?
Yes.
Okay, everyone say continuous improvement.
Continuous.
Okay, take out your Earth Day is every day. Just read the title, you can use your pencil or your finger to follow along. We're going to read the whole thing together. Okay, boys and girls?
Yes.
Let me see who is awesome. That's the title. Sebastian, come over here, Sebastian. Okay, get ready and read it.
Every day is Earth Day.
First sentence, get ready and read it.
Every day is Earth Day.
Get ready and read it.
Why would Earth be without her thriving ocean?
without her living creature, without her clean air, without her rich land, can you lend a hand? Every day is Earth Day. Reuse, recycle.
Next letter, what letter? What sound does C make? I don't see your hands. What sound? As in cookie. Next letter, what letter? Let me see a Z hand. What sound does Z make? As in zebra. Next letter, what letter? What sound does M make? Let's read all those letters. Get ready, go. Everyone say awesome. Turn to the back, go to the last row. Okay, what sound? As in undershirt. What is the long U sound? U as in unicorn. Next sound, what sound? Puh. What sound? Puh. As in pumpkin. Next sound, what sound? What sound? As in vacuum. Next sound, what sound? As in garden. Next sound, what sound? Boys and girls, Miss Kevin's not asking for the letter. What sound? Again, what sound? As in flower. Next sound, what sound? As in kitten. Next sound, what sound? What sound? As in apple. What's the other sound that A makes? As in airplane. And the last sound, what sound? Duh. What sound does duh make? What sound? Duh. As in doll, as in dolphin. Go back to We're going to say all the sounds in the last row. Are you ready, boys and girls? Is everyone touching letter U? Is everyone touching U? Okay, starting with Tell me the sounds. Get ready, go. One more time. Tell me the sounds starting with Get ready, go. Everyone say awesome. Everyone say KRF1D. All of the letters. Last row. Sight word chart. Everyone say KRF3. I can read. Sight word. Okay, what is the first sight word you see at the bottom? The word. How do we spell your? Say next sight word. What word? Again, what sight word? How do we spell it? Word?
Yes.
Yes. The word said is a special word. We sounded out said, but how do we say the word? Said. Okay, next sight word. What word?
Will.
What word?
land that's for us to live on? What do we want to do? Create less trash. Because the more trash we have, look at Pennsylvania, the more trash you have, the more land we will need to bury the trash. Do you understand what the girl?
Yes.
Everyone say, the more?
The more
trash we have.
Trash we have.
The more?
The more
land we will use. So if we have more land to use for our trash, that means we have less land for us to live on. Do you understand what the girl?
Yes.
Everyone say we need more space.
We need more space.
The plants need more space as well?
Yes.
The animals need more space?
Yes.
The human beings need more space?
Yes.
Everyone say we
need
more space
to live on.
How much percentage of land do we have on the planet Earth? How much ocean, how much water? So which one do we have then? Land, right? Already we have only 30% land, right? We have more water, more ocean, or land. So if we have too much trash, that means we're going to have to use more land to bury the trash. And that means that we're not going to have a lot of living space, right, for us? Because our land will be used for the trash, okay? So what can we do to fix that problem? What can we do to use less land for the trash? We'll put two for you. Everyone say, we can reduce.
We can reduce.
We can reuse.
We can reuse.
We can recycle.
We can recycle.
Everyone, can we help out?
Yes.
Everyone say, we can help.
We can help.
Create less trash.
Create less trash.
Create more living space.
Create more living space.
Create more land. Yeah. partner accounts, their family money. Okay? So what can we do? Can we reduce the amount of water that we use at home?
Yes.
So if you are brushing your teeth, are we going to leave that water on the whole time?
No.
So once you're brushing, you can turn it off until you're ready to what? To rinse, right? So everyone say reduce water.
Reduce
water. Yeah. What about energy? Are we going to save energy?
Yes.
Yes, because the more energy you use, the more money mama gonna have to pay, right? Everyone say conserve power.
Conserve power.
Conserve energy.
Conserve energy.
Everyone say be smart.
Be smart.
Be responsible.
Be responsible.
If you are not using the light at home, are we gonna turn it on? Are we gonna leave on all night long? Are we gonna leave our bedroom light on if we're not home? No. Everyone say conserve.
Conserve.
Our power. What's going to happen if we do that all night? Is mom and dad going to pay a lot of money? Yes, right? So everyone say conserve
power.
If you're not using it, what do we have to do? Turn it off. Are we going to leave the TV on all night and all day?
No.
Especially when no one's home? No. Mom and dad's power bill is going to be very high. That means we have to pay more money, right? And do we want mom and dad to pay more money? Do we want mom and dad to save money? Yeah, so save energy, save power, save water, because it all costs money for your parents, okay? It all costs money for all of us, okay? Even though we get water free, we end up having to pay it because the water company has to make sure it's safe for all of us to drink. Do you understand what's wrong?
Yeah.
Okay, so everyone say reduce.
Reduce.
Reuse.
Reuse.
Okay, tell me one way to reuse items. How can we reuse items? Great. What is it? Yeah, awesome job. Let's get our back. So boys and girls, if you have a paper here and you're drawing with a plump page, can we reuse the paper in the back? Yes or no? Can we save paper? Is it always smart to use the front and the back? Yes. Everyone say reuse paper. Okay, here it comes. Reuse shirt, reuse clothing. Back up. Can we give our small clothes to our sisters and brothers? Yes. Reuse plastic. Can we use the containers over and over? Yes. So if we need containers, right, to put things in it, we can always wash it and put new things in it. Are we going to throw it away? No. Unless you don't need it, then you can throw it away. Everyone say reuse.
Reuse.
Who wants to tell me ways to reuse things? Oh. Reuse cans. Awesome job. Everyone say reuse cans. So maybe what you can do is the vegetable can, right? If mom and dad wants to use it as a vase, they can clean it up, they can make it nice, decorate it with pictures, right, with paint, and then reuse it to put flowers in it, right? Just like a vase. Okay, one more. How can we reuse items? Oliver. Reuse. Reuse what? Can we reuse something with the grass? Maybe we can, right? Reuse. Let's see. Let's think about that question. Can we reuse cabinets? Yes or no? Maybe what we can do is an old cabinet, right? You can paint it up, make it new again. Everyone say reuse cabinets.
Reuse.
Yeah. Okay, so one more. Now, how can we reuse items? Thank you. and read the title. Get ready, go.
Yeah, so National Arbor Day is celebrated on the last Friday in April each year. The word arbor comes from the Latin word for tree. So Arbor Day really means tree day. Page 3.
Does everyone have page 3?
Everyone say the first Arbor Day. Happened. Because day started more tech.
Number one. Begin, read largest number of trees. So did they get prizes? Yes or no?
Yes.
Who did they give prizes to? To those who planted the largest number of trees, right? Who can tell me the next word? What's all hands spell? On. Let's sound it out. Get ready to go. Again, get ready to go. Over.
On.
How do we spell on?
Over.
Okay, get ready and read. On that first hard day, there were about 1 million trees planted in Nebraska. Oh, is that a lot of numbers? Is that a lot of trees?
Yes.
How many trees were planted? 1 million. Everyone came on the first Arbor Day.
There were about
1 million trees planted in Nebraska. Wow, isn't that interesting, boys and girls? Is 1 million a lot of trees?
Yes.
Okay, next word. Find the word other. How do we spell other?
O-T-H-E-R.
Are we still on page 4?
Yes.
Let me see who's typing other. We're at the bottom here. At the very bottom. Other. O-T-H-E-R. Good job to those who are following. Okay, ready? Let's get ready and read it. Other say, heard of this, and word spread quickly. So did the other say care about it?
Yes.
Page 5. So the first Arbor Day, about how many trees were planted? Yes, almost a million, right? About a million. Who said a million? Go put one over. Awesome job. Okay, next page. What's this page? Page number 5. You ready? Find the word school. Everyone say school.
School.
How do we spell school? S-C-H-O-O-L-S. Everyone should be on this page. 5. Okay, let's get ready and read. Page 5. Get ready and read it. Schools wanted to help. 2. Next sentence, get ready and read it. In 1882, schools began with each grade level planting a tree and taking care of it all year. Next sentence, get ready and read it. Trees were given names. Next sentence, get ready and read it. The day it was planted was posted. Get ready and read it. It was something students couldn't wait to do each year. So more and more trees were planted. Is that a good idea, boys and girls?
Yes.
Everyone say, save our earth.
Save our earth.
Plant more trees.
Plant more trees.
So are the schools involved as well? Yes. You wanted to help, right? Okay, everyone say 1882.
1882.
Go on my 1882 on the whiteboard. Go. What cannot find the word dove. How do you spell dove?
Your arm. I'm going to read it.
everyone say the element of a specific structure. Number six. I do. So this time you turn. Everyone say she can turn. Everyone say number six. I do. She can turn. Okay, look at the title now. Who's gonna read it? This title, okay? My turn. Everyone go to the fifth. Eight title. My turn. I'm going to sound it out. Am I going to stop the sound? No. Take a turn. Get ready to have it. Some. Take a turn again. Get ready, teacher. Some. Everyone say number seven.
Number seven.
Okay, all together, boys and girls. Get my board. Get my board. Work it down. Hold your arms. Hold your arms down. Get my board. Get seven down together. Get ready. Down here, we at the bottom. However,
should remind people about Arbor Day and how important it is to plan and take care of our trees. Everyone say the end. Everyone say happy Arbor Day. Plant a tree. Actually, boys and girls, it's not Arbor Day, but it's good to know about it, right? When is Arbor Day? The last Friday of April. Is that coming up? Yeah.
Okay. So go back to page six, number six, with the sun. Okay, page number six. Do not take a care of the whole and that's a crazy. This is a very important thing. Find the word trees. How do we spell trees? T-R-E-E-S. Page six, there you go. Is everyone typing the word trees?
Yeah.
Okay, find the word trees, the first sentence, first word.
Get ready and read it. Trees are important because they block the sun. So are trees important because they block the sun? Yes. Yeah. Let's continue. Give shade. Again, give shade. Give us wood for building materials and fuel. Make clean air that we breathe, and in the Great Plains, they help break up wind. Trees are important to us, and it's important to plant trees even now. So why are trees important? Because they block the sun, they give us shade, they give us wood for building materials and fuel. What else do they do? What does trees do? They make clean air for us to breathe. And in the Great Plains, they help break up the wind. Okay? So everyone say trees are very important. Okay? So everyone say the end. Close your book. Okay, everyone, two thumbs up. Everyone, get by the book. Continue it and do it. What does trees say to us? And what's our plan? Is that our small plan? Is that our small goal?
Yeah.
And do we want to be at proficiency level 3?
Yeah.
What is level 3? Consistent. Okay, so let's see who's ready. Everyone say KRF1D. I know I can name. All the letters of the alphabet. Okay, so just have much to go. Go ahead, clean up first. Clean up, clean up. We're working away. When I count, 31. Ready? we got an F now. What sound does F make? What sound? F in?
Yeah.
I don't see your hands are up. What sound does make letter F? Look at that. What sound does F make? F in? What letter?
A.
Let me see your A pen. What sound does H make? Cup. F in? What letter? Let me see your L hand. What sound does L make? F is
lion.
Show me lion. Lion. What letter? Let me see your K hand. What sound does K make? F is kitten. What letter? Let me see your X hand. What sound does it make? F is what letter? Show me your F hand. What sound does F make? F in. Next letter. What letter? I want to see your N hand. Use your fingers. What sound does N make? F in. What letter? Let me see your C hand. Great. Let me see your C hand. What sound does C make? F in. Okay. What letter? I don't hear you whispering out. What letter? Let me see your R hand. What sound does R make? Next letter, what letter?
W.
Let me see a W hand. What sound does W make?
What?
F in. What letter?
R.
Small R or big R?
Big R.
Lowercase R or uppercase R?
Big R.
Capital R, yes or no?
Yes.
And what sound does R make? Rrr, as in. What letter?
Yeah.
What sound does J make? As in? What letter? Yeah. Uppercase or lowercase F?
Lowercase.
Big letter F or small F?
Lowercase.
And what sound does F make? As in?
Lowercase.
What letter?
Lowercase.
What sound does Y make? As in?
Lowercase.
What letter? What sound does V make? F in?
W.
F in?
W.
Boys and girls, what letter?
V.
Let me see your V hand. What sound does V make? F in?
W.
What letter?
H.
What sound does H make? F in?
Hammer.
I don't hear you well. What letter?
O.
What sound does O make?
O.
F in? Ostrich. And what does that sound that O make? O, and then, uh-oh. What letter?
E.
Capital E, yes or no?
Yes.
Uppercase E, yes or no?
Yes.
Big letter E, yes or no?
Yes.
And what is the short E sound? E, and then,
elbow.
What is the long E sound? E, and then, ear. What letter?
U.
And what sound does U make? And then,
undershirt.
What is the long U sound?
U as in?
What letter? Here's mom in the back. What letter?
Yeah.
What sound does kill me? As in?
Quarter.
Which president is on the quarter? George
Washington.
And what number president is he? The first president of the United States. What letter?
Yeah.
Let me see your F hand. What sound does F make? As in? What letter?
E.
What sound does T make?
No.
F in?
Letter.
Last letter. What letter?
Yay.
What sound does J make? No. F in?
Yay.
Everybody, ready? Everyone say the element.
The element.
Of explicit.
The
instruction.
Instruction.
Everyone say number eight.
Number eight.
What is number eight? Sabina, what letter? Sabina, we're not going to learn the letters. We're going to look here. Boys and girls, what letter?
J!
Sabina, what letter?
J!
Come and get J and leave it on your desk. Don't forget J. What sound does J mean, boys and girls?
J! No.
Leave it on your desk. What letter?
J.
Again, what letter?
Yeah.
Show me J. Get ready to go. Yeah. What sound? Yeah. So go back to your chair. sound with letters?
T.
What sound does T make?
No.
Go on with that. S in tiger. Jarell, what letter?
S.
What sound does S make? S in? S in?
This is letter T.
Jarell, pay attention. Jarell, what letter? What sound does S make? S in? Go on with that. Next letter? What sound does Q make?
S
in? Lavina, what letter do you have, Lavina?
J.
Good girl. Come on with that. Say,
okay,
this is letter J. What sound does J make? Yes. S in? Jump. Everyone say letter J.
A J.
Everyone say the elements of expressive instruction. Number A. Everyone
ABC. Get ready to go.
A,
what letter?
Yeah.
Yes, leave your head, boys and girls. Swarming dolphins. Everyone say mighty, mighty dolphins.
Mighty, mighty dolphins.
Make a heart, send it to your parents, send it to your family, and say love you. Happy Friday. Uguaisahau. Okay, push a chair in, boys and girls. Everyone say this and our morning lesson.
Our morning lesson.
Here at JMD. Juan M. Guerrero. Look at the camera. Elementary school.
Elementary school.
Home of the dolphins. And what is the date today? April 19, 2024. Are we getting ready for recess? Yes. Hey, boys and girls, don't forget your snack. Saw Matt Mark lineup. We're going to come back here. Everyone say adios.
See you soon.